Imagine you're facing a massive influx of data from multiple sources. Your dashboards are lagging, your reports are outdated, and your stakeholders are demanding real-time insights. How do you streamline data ingestion across platforms? How do you build scalable architectures that adapt to change? How do you secure and monitor data pipelines without slowing down performance? Let me introduce you to a course where you will learn how to tackle these real-world scenarios. Hello, I'm Barbara Andrews, and I'm a Microsoft trainer specializing in data and AI. I'm here to take you through DP-700, Microsoft's Fabric Data Engineer course, and give you a tour of what you can expect during this course. This course is one of my personal favorites to learn about Microsoft Fabric. This intermediate course introduces you to implementing data engineering solutions using Microsoft Fabric. It's designed for data professionals who need to build scalable, secure, and efficient data pipelines and architectures for enterprise-scale analytics. It covers things like ingesting and transforming data, implementing lakehouses and real-time intelligence, and managing environments within Microsoft Fabric. By the end of this course, you'll learn how to turn messy, disconnected data into streamlined, actionable insights using Microsoft Fabric. This course includes labs that allow you to get experience with Microsoft Fabric, building lakehouses, orchestrating data flows, and managing environments in real-world scenarios. It's a chance to apply what you've learned in a guided, practical setting that mirrors the challenges data engineers face every day. This course is designed specifically for those who have working knowledge of data extraction, transformation, and loading, or ETL, and are comfortable using tools like SQL, PySpark, or custom query language, KQL, to manipulate and transform data. Completing this course will provide you with a solid foundation for understanding what to focus on for the Microsoft Certified Fabric Data Engineer Associate Exam. However, it also requires experience and practice to put those skills into action before you are truly prepared. This exam validates your ability to ingest, transform, and load, and then manage data using Microsoft Fabric. And it is ideal for professionals looking to showcase their data engineering expertise. If you're looking to enhance your skills in Microsoft Fabric, or you're preparing for a certification exam, this is a perfect course for you. So what's in it for you? Why should you run through this course out of all the others that are out there? Because it's not just theory, it's interactive, practical, and it's built around real-world data engineering challenges. You'll learn how to build lakehouses, orchestrate data flows, and enable real-time analytics using Microsoft Fabric. Whether you're looking to sharpen your skills, boost your career, or prep for the Fabric Data Engineering certification, this course gives you the tools to turn data chaos into clarity and do it with confidence. You can take this course using our self-paced training materials or join one of our instructor-led sessions taught by Microsoft trainers like me. Our instructor-led training is designed to suit all learning styles. Whether you prefer listening, visual engagement, or hands-on experience, we've got you covered. Microsoft trainers deliver classes using PowerPoint, demonstrations, and whiteboards while incorporating real-world experience into the classroom. You'll have lots of opportunities to engage and ask questions, ensuring a comprehensive and interactive learning experience. Let's sum it up now. This course is a great opportunity to dive into Microsoft Fabric and learn how to build smarter data pipelines, lakehouses, and real-time analytics without needing to be a cloud expert. It shows exactly how these tools can help data professionals automate workflows, reduce manual wrangling, and get time back in your day. You are the most valuable resource your organization has. Let's make the best use of your day. Ready to roll? Check out the description below for more details. Thanks for watching.